as we head for period three, but there's plenty of hockey going on in this building, in this complex. You know, the Ice House is attached to Nationwide Arena, and just across the way, fantastic high school hockey, the Ohio High School State Championships, and Upper Arlington with a familiar face behind the bench.
Yes, and if you look on the left, it is a former winger, Derek Dorsett, who is now, you know, stayed in Columbus, is now helping the Upper Arlington team. Unfortunately, they fall 3-0 to Lakewood St. Edward. You know, St. Edward's always a team that's year after year there, private school. You know what? Love seeing the former Blue Jackets getting involved in the community, not only coaching minor hockey, but on top of it, coaching high school. Great
Jody,
example.
Yeah, Jody always talks about you guys, the local alumni, and how that number continues to grow. There you have Derek Dorsett. But also tomorrow pregame, as we continue to celebrate the 20th anniversary season, Jody sits down with former Jacket Jeff Sanderson coming up tomorrow afternoon.